comes across to Sinton. In the area, Sinton, it comes across, and it's 3-1! Gary Penrice scores and tears Tottenham apart.